Okay, so got the tire off. Thanks to that. And it's on the driver's side. I noticed something very odd. Is this due to the bad bearing? Because I don't think it's supposed to move like that. I don't feel right. The one thing I noticed is this caliper isn't quite as chewed up as the other one. But yeah, I guess next thing is trying to get that off, hopefully.